We are so excited. This week, we're at an international show in Las Vegas, literally inviting the world to come to Orlando. So this announcement couldn't have happened at a better time.
And what is your projection for how the expected November change may impact the market, given what's expected to be a fair amount of pent-up demand?
It's very hard to predict. However, what we're hearing from our customers, as well as we're hearing from a lot of our contacts in market, is that because of the pent-up demand, people are ready to come to Orlando, they're ready to travel, and they're ready to make those decisions for November and December.
So can international visitors from countries where they're used to COVID mitigation measures be reassured that Florida's safe, given that we really don't have any such measures in place here? Is this different from predicting the recovery in domestic travel, for example?
What we're seeing is that people are ready to come back to the U.S. And I do think that, and I look at Orlando as an example, we have been the home, you know, to really being a safe and healthy destination, and people can visit and travel and experience our destination if they follow the protocols that are in place. So people know that we've taken safety very seriously. And so, you know, with vaccinations accessible, the comfort level has definitely risen.
Yeah, Canada's an important sector for the hospitality industry in Central Florida, right? But the new rules will not apply to the land border. What will that mean for us?
For sure, Canada, Canadians are our top international market. It's about 1.2 million that we saw visitation in 2019. So, you know, right now, our approach at Visit Orlando is to still be top of mind when those restrictions are lifted for Canada. So, you know, we'll be really excited to see, you know, when that happens. And so we are still talking to that audience today.
But there are still a lot of unknowns, right? The CDC will decide what fully vaccinated means, which vaccines will apply, that kind of thing. A lot of people in our biggest travel markets are vaccinated with products not approved by the US. I mean, should people buy refundable tickets to Florida while these uncertainties remain?
Well, what we do know, whether it's the airlines or even the hotels, everyone has been very flexible. So whether it's refundable tickets, whether it's an opportunity to change the date, because you're right, we're learning something every day. And just like this week with the big announcement, we're very excited. But there's also details that we have to look into, and how are we going to serve? And to your point on the vaccinations, the children that may be unvaccinated. So, you know, while we are so excited, we definitely think that there are more details to follow up as we're talking to the international audience.